having a job and I was doing fairly well. Depression came along and everybody started to yell. Where'd they go, the good old days and all the crap we used to sell? Now I'm in hot plate heaven at the Green Hotel. Republicans is fine if you're a multi-millionaire. Democrats is fair if all you own is what you wear. Neither of them treat you right, cause neither of them care about that hot plate heaven, cause they ain't been there. They really wanna go and find out how the hallways smell. They benefit to know my mother bums and they can tell. I guess we're only dreaming, but I suppose it's just as well. It's all you get to dream up in the Green Hotel. We'll be right back. didn't put me here, and neither did my fate. It must have been some evil old Republican candidate. He's over there in Washington, but I wish he was in hell, cause I'm in high bleed heaven
at the Green Hotel.
Better now, they hope we will forget the misery of trickle down and jelly bean etiquette. The regal presidential style is simply not one well, but neither has my rags up in the Green Hotel.
I said the
Green Hotel.
I mean the
Green Hotel.
Been there once.
Green Hotel.